Hey, Addie, can you say hi?
Hi.
Hey, church family. Goss is here with you again. We just want to finish up our story about how the Lord's bringing us back to Rainesville to pastor an incredible church. But we thought we'd add some model with us today.
Cheese.
Ah, she's saying cheese. Well, hey, this is going to be fun, so here we go.
Cheese,
yep. So here we go. Basically, at the end of our story last week, we shared with you that we had multiple confirmations from our spiritual leaders. Even some of you there have sensed the Holy Spirit telling you that, you know, God's bringing us to Rainesville, the Gosses, that is. And so that's even more a word of encouragement.
Hi.
You might not want to peek your nose in front of the camera. You'll regret that in about a decade. All right, so here's the deal. We finally got to come to Alabama recently, and we got to meet with the Apostolic Oversight Board, the elders there, Pastor Scott Chastline, and we all just felt it was a go. And so from that time, we've been making living adjustments. We've been turning in our notices at our workplaces. We've been preparing our house to sell, and we're excited about potentially buying a home there somewhere. But at the moment, we're just so excited about coming. This little girl is looking forward to hanging out with some of your little girls and boys too. But hey, we want to end this segment by saying next week we have a very special announcement, so you don't want to miss it. Do you want to tell them what it is, Morgan?
What?
Today, should we tell them?
Tell them?
Yeah, do we want to tell them today?
In the next segment.
In the next segment? Yeah, you're going to have to wait. All right, we love you guys so much. Adeline, it's time to say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Say we love you.
Bye-bye.
Mwah. Boom a kiss.
Mwah.
Bye.
All right.
Bye.
Yay! High five.
Yay!
All right.
Bye.